All right, hey everybody, this is Gamers Gal, and this is fourth Twitch stream for Destiny on the PlayStation 4. I am playing a human hunter, and I'm going through the story and pretty much just leveling up. I got some I think I have a bounty to turn in, so I'm gonna turn that in. The bounties are pretty much, as far as I can tell, I think the bounties are a major source of experience. And probably the best way to level a character the fastest. I did have an opportunity to check out a Crucible late last night. The map seemed pretty good. And, this is a lot of fun. It's just a matter of, getting used to playing. And, being able to pull off some crazy shots.
By God, you.
I suspected you'd choose that one. Hopefully this is close.
Swarm grenade, a grenade which detonates on impact, releasing multiple drones that seek nearby enemies. We're gonna try that. And
Guardian.
Always something new.
See what the gunsmith has for sale. Maverick MK32 hand cannon. Alright, so mine's pretty much... Okay. I'm not a big fan of the pulsed rifle. Or I kind of wasn't, I don't know. I just didn't like it.
Yes.
Crucible Quartermaster. Yeah, see, most of this stuff you got to be level 20. Well, I think this is like the beginner gear, so you have to be level 20 to even wear it, and you have to have the crucible marks. Yeah, so you can even get the sparrows and stuff like that, or not sparrows, but another type of vehicle. The Phoenix vehicle. There's blue, orange, and green. Material exchange. I guess you can exchange material for crucible marks, maybe?
Rise and shine.
And looks like there's more armor here to purchase.
You know where to find me.
Legendary armor. I'm just walking around and trying to figure out where everybody's at and stuff. Get a feel for this main city. Hey, robot. That robot's always sweeping the floor. I mean, I was thinking that there was crafting in this game. I thought there was, but I don't. Let's see. Look at the map. Dead orbit. All right, so this is a crucible guy too.
Yes.
A Vanguard armory. All right.
just a few left. The Vanguard's best. Good luck, Guardian. For the Vanguards.
Alright, so dismantling is a way to get Glimmer, which is the currency for the game. Oh, I forgot to, There we go. Alright, discipline is, discipline decreases the cooldown time of your grenades, allowing you to use them more often. Find and equip armor with discipline to boost this effect. So, I got 17 discipline, and I got a, which gives me a 40% boost to how fast my grenade recharges.
What do you need, Guardian?
Alright, so we got the Quartermaster, the Shipwright, Future War Cult. Outfitter. The Speaker. Okay.
Be well, Guardian.
Where's the War Cult guy?
See the Shipwright for all.
Alright, what are some of my bounties? I'm gonna check these real quick. Alright, so I'm almost done with this one. Kill 100 enemies without dying. Alright, they're experience 5,000. See, these are like a major source of experience. Achieve gold tier rating in public events. I had a chance to do one public event yesterday and it was extremely difficult. Kill 100 enemies with precision damage, and complete 5 control matches. Well, at least it's for completion and not for winning, because every Crucible match I got in yesterday was pretty much a loss.
How's your ship flying these days?
My ship.
So long, Guardian.
I already have a Sparrow, so.
I expect we have something worth your time.
Future War Cult. This is just a change your emblem. It's another PvP vendor for the epic gear.
We'll talk again, I know.
Inbound Regulus, you are cleared.
Let's go to orbit.
That orbit can run to the ends of the universe.
The dark beyond, ocean of storms.
We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried.
Hi everybody, welcome to the channel.
Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress. But he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost.
Hack colony equipment. Deploy ghost.
All right. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted.
these things.
Grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
Everybody, welcome to the stream.
This is where he was headed.
So how do I get up here? Obviously that's what I have to do. Yeah.
Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Lutski. Let's see what I got. 56 attack. It's a fusion rifle. Huh. It does burning damage. We'll give it a shot just to see.
Thank you.
So that has to charge.
Here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost? We've woken the hive!
Gotcha.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside. Light of a ghost inside. Light of a ghost inside.
Thank you. I level up.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
This suits you. Use it well. There are many paths ahead of you, Guardian.
Beware of the still type.
Confirmed. Goodbye, Guardian.
Copperhead MK-32 shotgun 72. Gozen C sniper rifle. Infusion rifle.
us safe.
Goodbye.
Hey, how's it going, John?
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civitan feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
We'll be right back.
the only way to play. Shank the hell out of them.
Done. Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the Fallen Devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The Fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Well, that was a lot of fun, actually. Wow. Plus 21 discipline. Thank you. Increase melee attack speed. That's what I'm talking about. Yupper. Ninety damage on that rifle I just got. It's crazy. Let's see.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we could see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is sent to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
Oh, yeah? That was about the time I got on. He's probably like level 20 by now. I tried out some of the PvP last night in the Crucible. It was a lot of fun. From what I can tell, a lot of people like to do the fly through the air shit and blast you from above.
The ritual site is up ahead. Want to check this out.
Ooh, another event. These things are so hard, though. I'm gonna go up there and try to do it, but... It doesn't look like there's anybody over here helping either. There's somebody.
Getting close.
Uh,
Oh, yeah. Knife throw. You know what? I'll rocket launcher this bitch. Mm-hmm. Got him. Oh shit. Guardian down. Thanks, buddy. Where'd he go?
This could be going better.
Golden gun.
Those things. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others.
What are you laughing at? Oh.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Oh, here we go. Darkness zone. No, it just made. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I made a new friend last night. I was playing with a girl. She's on my friends list now. Taco Girl. We were doing bounties last night. It was fun. I like playing with other girls. It makes me feel better about myself. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, rocket launcher to the rescue. Oh, you can't hide from me, because that's what happens when you hide.
Them out.
Oh, man, I hate those wizards. I hate them. Fuck you up big time. I find the wizards are harder to kill than the knights will fuck you up too, but only if you get close to them. The wizards can just mess you up close or far, too. Almost level 9. So are you playing as a warlock? Ooh, there's a sword. Booyah.
Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
Of course.
Careful. Its power is dark.
What the hell? Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Oh my god, this is fucking sweet. Oh man, what's better than a lightsaber? This sword right here. I never thought I would ever say that. This is so fucking cool.
Lots of movement all around us. We're coming for the sword.
Don't run from me! Why are you running? One more prince to kill.
Thank you.
sword's gone.
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Aw, I'm so sad now. That was pretty friggin' cool, though. Level 9! I know, I want that sword back. Killing an enemy with throwing knife while golden gun is active extends the duration of golden gun. Alright. Upgrade helmets. Oh, I gotta go get that unencrypted. I don't think any of these are better. Well, no. What level are you now? That ain't too bad. What is it?
What are you saying?
Oh wow, that's much better. Discipline plus 23, but I gotta be level 10 to wear it. Turn this stuff in, and then I got to go run some errands. I've been playing over an hour anyway. Let's see, 53 defense. I don't care about the strength. Damn it. Helmet I have is better.
Plenty of those.
What does a hunter want with a warlock business?
Anything for you? Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Oh, these are crucible ones.
Acknowledged.
What other ones do I have left? Let's see. All right, John, I'll see you later. I gotta go get this shit done.